So a stacked field here in the women's 200 meters. Scoring opportunity for LSU. And a clean start.
Porscha Lucas getting off to her traditional great start, but pretty even at this point. Quite a surprise. Porscha Lucas hasn't made more of a dent, but here she comes off the turn.
Lucas is in lane six. Facey got off to a good start. Nickesha Anderson in the mix as well. Facey, Anderson, and Lucas battling. Facey leaning in, and she's got the crown in the women's 200 meters. And that